Walking in the front door. Coat closet right next to the front door. Formal living room. Which is attached to the dining area. That's looking back towards the front door. Walking through into the great room. Nice good sized great room, also with an eat-in area. Which is just off the kitchen. Off the kitchen area is the master bedroom. Nice large walk-in closet. Good size master bedroom. Master bathroom. Linen closet. Water closet. Walking out of the master bedroom, back into the great room, through the kitchen, making a right back to the living and dining room area. If we would have made a left, we would have went to two bedrooms. Standard size bedrooms. Closet. And this bedroom has a walk-in closet. Good size walk-in for a second bedroom. Laundry room, which goes through to the garage. Guest bathroom. Which you could put double sinks here if you wanted to. And then finally down the hall into the fourth bedroom, which could also become a study. Fourth bedroom also has a walk-in closet. And walking out of the fourth bedroom, back towards the kitchen.